valley's starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sick of my feet and my sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me speak from my hand. Oh,
I'm not dead!
Then get out, quick!
Come here, you shit!
Go on me, you chicken shit! Go!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Let's check inside. You, check the street.
Where are you, you motherfucker?
See anything over there?
Hello.
Hey, man, you okay?
Shit. Spread out. Watch your backs.
Damn. This tourist got some scrap in him.
Go search the area. And be careful.
Oh, fuck! Spread out!
Fuck. On your left.
Holy shit!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look. How did you know about the ambush?
I've been on both sides.
You kill a lot of innocent people?
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. Oh no. Better get back.
Oh, good.
When did you learn to shoot?
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
You had an entire flock, and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
No soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night, Jason.
I think they saw us. Just keep at it. Come on.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes. To the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like...
Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
No. No, this is too rich for my blood. Come on up. Watch your step. Oh, shit. Get down, get down. Yeah, I hear it too. Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
I'll make my way up to you.
I'll try. Thank you.
So much for that. I gotta find it.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we don't miss any more of these fuckers.
Hey, what was that?
Yeah, man, what the fuck was that?
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge. This crap. be able to get there with this.
All right. Damn, this is easier than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, as it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah?
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as all should have known, bro. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Gotta be wrong. About to call me in here.
Ugh!
We'll have a look out here. You, check down there.
Hey, you find anything? You there?
Son of a bitch! Spread out!
Anything over there? Hello? Hey, you there?
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Spread out!
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Be careful.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Good thinking.
Here.
Got it.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
All we need to find is this fucking pickup truck duo.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching.
I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
Got work from these guys' crew. They ain't shit. What about Marcus? He's driving through that side now. We'll flush him out.
Edge of the universe and back.
Yeah.
Endure and survive. Savage Starlight. That's the book I've been reading. Let's get the hero here to get that.
There you go. Let's go through the alley. It's all right, just keep your head down. Thank you. We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. Fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'm going over this way. Go look down there.
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same?
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
That blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Hey, you hear that? Flicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit!
Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
They lost it.
Ready?
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Spread out. They might come through here.
Scavenge. That was good.
Thank you.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!